at the car dealership if you think you got the balls. We're ending this tonight.
Ugh.